about to wrap this hood with some clear protective. Let's see if we can get some of these stains that are starting to happen. Different shades. This vehicle has some extreme pebbling on the front hood. It would have been a good candidate at the beginning. I guess we just have to wait till he painted and we'll. Play bar. Now we're gonna spray wax it, clean it all off, see if it can get it nice and shiny. So we're gonna polish the headlights next. Alright, we have now cleaned the surface of our hood. It's got some pits already here, but we're gonna prevent some more from happening since our client here drives in a nasty area where there's a lot of gravel.
Me and being an awesome kid? Awesome kid award?
Yeah, I get everybody award.
Where's your phone?
You want to come back? Let me finish this, because if not, this is going to cost me a lot of money if I don't get this right.
Damn, nice. There it is, nice and glossy.
Thank you.